Hey guys, SuperPlayer64 here, and today I'm bringing you an episode of MLB 16. I think I'm going to be starting off, I'm going to do a road to the show, do a couple of games, see how that goes. Probably going to do a franchise as well, but let's get right into this. Why don't we say that? Okay, so we're gonna start with a new road to the show. We have parent process. I'll skip this part.
Okay. like a dog, and I'm all out of luck. Bad business, yeah, you're all the same. Say yes to the money, then you pass the blame. Hey.
Okay, and we are done. Attend the track. The same day. Let's go. Dash, bat, and kill. Sorry about that. I'm a little sick. Not doing so well. Allergies are at an all-time high for me.
Hi, and welcome to day one of the Topps Amateur Showcase, also known as Bowman Scout Day. Today, position players will show off their talents in a tryout setting, participating in batting practice, the 60-yard dash, and situational defensive drills. Scouts will be grading players with the standard 20 to 80 scouting scale, and will, of course, be looking for projectable skills that may translate to future success in professional baseball. Good luck to all those involved as draft day approaches.
Running good. As for good things about my hitting ability, they will be focused on your swing timing, good contact, and hit distance. Okay. Let's take some practice first. Oh, well, that was an awful swing. Oh boy. Early again. Okay, gotta wait, I guess. There we go. I think chopper don't want it that way. Try that. There's another chopper. Okay, come on. He's early on that one again. Very early. Good. Great. That's a pop-up. I think I waited too long on that one. That's an even better hit. Is it gone? No, it's not. Come on. best client there. My draft stock went up a little bit. I don't know how. That ball. Come on. There you go. It's a nice blooper. It's probably an ad, actually. Come on. Ground ball. Oh boy, that was a complete miss. Oh, my stock went down so much. Oh no. That's a pop up. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh no. I know what to do. I don't know what to do. Field ground balls to your left. Okay. Oh boy. There we go. Alright, now we're good. Field ground balls to your left. Okay. It's my left again. Boom. What a play. I write this time. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh dearie me. I missed that ball completely. Get the ball. Field double plays. Okay. Well, where's the ball gonna go? There we go. Field double plays again. Okay. Did we get it? Field more double plays. Okay. We'll field more double plays. Whatever the scouts want. Damn! Yeah, got that. One defense, I can go. Yes. I can do some more one defense. Throw it to a guy that's not even on a base. Let's go! More fun defense. Okay. Damn. Oh no. A bad throw. Okay, I guess I did good. Ooh. Okay, my contact is a little less. My contact would be current. Scouted more power. Scouted more speed, scouted more field, scouted more arm. Okay, okay. I'll take that. I'll take it. On display for all 30 major league teams leading up to the first year.
And now, MLB The Show's special coverage of the annual three-day Topps Amateur Showcase is on the air. Today, we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the Eastern Seaboard and those representing the West. And we'll also give you a quick look at our two starting pitchers. Now to the plate,
second
Schaefer, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Schaefer.
Face that way.
Out in front.
Oh, I was early on that one. Curveball right down the middle.
He's set. Here's the 0-1. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
Okay. I see you. Down to give me a pitch right where I want it, right?
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Oh, no. He got me on that curve.
You gotta beware of that sinker.
Oh,
I mean, he'd take a strikeout right now, but I think he still just wants this guy to hit the ball on the ground.
Mind to the right.
Oh, no.
This is speared by
that
the
man just caught a liner right to his face.
Well, he
how? Okay.
Coming to the plate now, Rene Mesa, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. The 0-1 sacrifice attempt here. Only play to first, so the sacrifice works that time.
They didn't wind up scoring. Ooh, okay.
Is into the box as we are all set to begin the third. Swinging
what
a soft liner, and
come on!
Easily for the out.
That should have been a blooper.
Peter Pryor stands in, looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here, with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Bunt attempt with two outs. Schaefer scoops it up. Bob Valenzuela is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Well, they still don't have any runs on the board yet, so getting this leadoff man on base would be huge.
On a swing, and he popped him up.
Got it.
To the left in foul territory. Schaefer is there to make the catch in the home half of the fourth.
Okay.
Steve Schaefer will stand in, hoping he can find a little green out there for once. He's lined out twice thus far.
Well, sitting up here, it looks like there's a lot of wide open spaces, but he's been hitting them right out all game long.
The 1-0 delivery. And this is just off the outside corner, ball two. Seemed to quicken his delivery to the plate on that last pitch.
Well, you got to remember, the slide step does two things for you. It gets the catcher the ball quicker so he can throw a guy out. Or it will hold the runner on first so he doesn't steal at all.
Nobody out.
Give me something that I want. Give me a meatball right down the middle.
There goes the runner. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Costa has a beat on it. One down.
Still let that one go. That was going to be a ball. Over four.
Steve Schaefer will step in now in a big spot here in a game as close as this one.
Come on.
And a chance at redemption, too, because he hasn't done much through his first three plate appearances. But he could make up for all of that with a nice hit right here.
Throw
gets him. Two down.
I mean, I advanced the runner, but not what I wanted to do at all.
Stands into the box. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. Oh, he makes the stop.
What a play by me.
It's there. He got him. Wow.
I'm just too good at this game. I'm not actually.
Jose Ramon here get to take his first cuts here. On the ground to the left side. To his left. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So they can't get that winning run home, and that means free baseball here this afternoon. Steve Schaefer comes to the plate here, and we'll see how they play with that leadoff man on base.
Yeah, and in this situation, you've got to move that runner to second any way you can. So we're going to see
why did I swing?
Right
swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one. Off the plate. Outside. One ball, one strike.
Come on. Come on. I'm going to lay down a bunt. I'm not acting. I'm going to lay. Oh. Oh, why did I stop? Why did you change up? On him, one and two. Come on. Fastball. Oh no, I was down. Oh boy. Well, 0 for 5. What a good game that was for me.
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Eric Caro, Steve Lyons, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of
apparently, I'm still projected to go in the early rounds. Okay. Fine by me, but it's odd. Okay, let's get into this next game. Who will we be playing first? I feel like that is 100%. That's right, I want to be awful. I have no hits, no set doubles.
With the draft coming up a fortnight away, the best young amateur talent in the world have gathered to compete in the three-day Topps Amateur Showcase here on MLB The Show. One game for each team is in the books, and now it's on to day two, and we've got a good matchup ahead. In the prospects from the Eastern Seaboard and the prospects from the Central Region.
Okay.
Steve Schaefer heads for the box, ready to lead this one off today. Steve Schaefer. Now a swing and a fly ball. Cavedo sprinting after it, but no chance to run it down. It's a foul ball.
Really? Come on. Hold that one.
Hit out to one second. Lopez is up with it. And a bit of a high slot. Throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. Coming to the plate now, Richie Ramirez. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you don't put the other guys on their heels right away.
Throw not in time, and that'll go as a bunt single. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. Will Lopez will try it again. He flied out to start the home first.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, it's hit to third. Five. The second for one. On to first. Not in time as the umpire was right there to make the grab. Steve Schaefer will get a second shot now. He grounded out to start the ball game.
And he only saw a couple pitches, too. That's great for the pitcher when you get an easy leadoff out like that.
Ramirez is calling for it. One away.
The contact swing, too. Power swing next.
Lopez stands into the box. He's 0 for 2 so far in this one. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch.
Oh, he's bunted.
Bunt attempt with two outs.
I'm going to make it time. Boom.
And the throw is too late. He's on with a beautifully placed bunt single. Steve Schaefer will stand in to lead things off as the top of his batting order really hasn't been much of a factor so far.
Yeah, and between the top three guys in this lineup, no hits
that's
between
right down
them.
The middle.
And you
got to
figure you're not going to win too many games when that's the case.
Oh, hi. Maybe he'll go low. Oh, he'll give me a
it's quickly 0-2.
All right. Best ball up high. Come on.
The 0-2 home. Smoked on the ground left
that
side.
Was such a bad
and
hit.
That is through into left, and an 0-2 mistake here results in a leadoff single.
Ground ball. I mean, a single.
Ryan Hidalgo will stand in for a third time now. His previous efforts left something to be desired as he popped out and bounced into a double play.
Yeah, he's been a deficit at the plate for
his guys so far.
Right side. And that's through for his first base hit in this one. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Sergio
Aguero.
Old for two with a fly out and a ground ball thus far.
Well, guys, if you split the difference between the fly ball and the grounder he's put in play, you've got a nice line drive.
Okay,
so maybe
on.
We'll witness that
the
right here.
Loaded.
And that misses as well. Ball four, so it's a four-pitch walk. Jonathan Clausen in now in one of the bigger at-bats of the ballgame to this point, as he'll do so with the bases loaded.
And that key hit still hasn't shown yet. And like you say, you've got the bases loaded. You just wonder how many more of these opportunities are you going to get?
No, you're out.
Yes. Go.
Steve Schaefer will dig in now, and he'll do so representing the tying run.
Third baseman, yeah, and you're 16. Not too worried about this guy jumping the yard on you here and tying the ball game. But if he does,
there's a come on, yes, get out, let's go. That is a big meatball for me. I'm gonna eat some chicken paw.
So a two-run homer down the line and left as they pull even. It's 6-6 now. Archie Carrara will stand in here, 0-for-2 with a run scored so far. Oh, what a dive. He's up with it. The throw. Not in time.
Oh, man, that would have been awesome.
Steve Schaefer comes to the plate in a key spot. Go-ahead run at first with nobody out. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. This is line.
There we go. That's a single.
It's down, and he's got himself a base hit. Throw will hold him at second, but the go-ahead runs in scoring position now is still nobody out. Brian Roach is into the box for his second appearance. 0-for-1 with a flyout. Squares around and drops down a good one. And the throw goes to first, so the sacrifice works that time.
Come on, sacrifice, bring this home. Fly ball, bring this home.
So coming to the plate, Sergio Guerrero. And he could very well get the intentional pass here, as that would set up a potential double play ball that might keep the game tied. And there's ball four, so the base is... So a pivotal moment here and digging in now. He's presented with the bases loaded situation in a tie ball game.
Sorry, guys, I'm long
the entire game has led to this moment right here. And we'll see if he can come through or if the pitcher can somehow get out of this game.
A catch is made. Here comes the go-ahead run for the plate. But it is not in time as they take the lead here in the late going. Now to the plate, Oliver Skaggs, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Oliver Skaggs.
And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
Yeah, even with two on and two away, this is not a guy that's going to back down out there. He comes right after him with a fastball, and he gets ahead.
Sent on the ground, out to second. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired. So one run on two hits, no errors, and two left. 5, 6, and 7 will lead things off in the bottom of the ninth.
Oh my. Did we win?
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Eric Carroll, Steve Lyons, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head on over to the Show Nation.
And two singles. Let's go. Okay, I think I'm going to leave in where I get drafted, and then I'm going to cut it there. Okay, I'm projected early rounds. Let's go.
Welcome, everyone, to this year's Major League Baseball first-year player. With the 16th pick of the first
16
round,
the Cleveland Indians.
Steve
Schaefer,
a third baseman from the East region.
Okay, so my journey on the Akron Rubber Ducks.
We see
let's
another
go.
Highly valued prospect come off the board.
Okay, guys,
what
I think
guys
I'm gonna
know about him and what your
gonna
opinion
sign with
on
this team.
Selection.
Yeah. And that's it for episode one. Let me know how you liked it, and I'll record more if you want me to. All right, see ya.